wonder what's happened to Otto this time. He sounds so worried in his recent letter. Poor Otto can't seem to stay out of trouble. It's terribly dark in here.
Hello? Is anyone here? Otto? It's me, Anna.
The light switches aren't working.
Otto, are you resting in the hall?
Where could he be? I have a bad feeling about this, and this silence is frightening. I'd better take this candelabra with me. Seems that it's the only light source in here. Well, that's certainly an improvement. And what should I do now? I'll take a look at the reception desk. Maybe I can find some clues as to where Otto might be. So, is there anything useful over here? The guest book is open. I wonder who's currently staying at the RegeR. Stay here on a vacation after what happened last time I was here. The guest book says his room is number 4. There's no room key at the desk, so it's likely he's still checked in. I'll visit the professor's room. I'm sure he'll be surprised to see me. Was open, but he's not in here. Where is everyone? And what's with all this mess? I hope Otto and Professor Clark are all right. I'd better take a look around. The look of this. The professor is circled in red in this photo. There's something written on the photo, but it's very small. In Innsbruck. Ah, I can barely read the words on this photo, let alone search for clues. I've got to get the electricity working again. There has to be an electric panel somewhere. Maybe in the cellar. Thank you. This must be... That's unusual. One of the fuses is missing entirely. I'll see if I can find a new one. I'm sure Otto has a backup fuse somewhere in the cellar. This looks right. Now to insert the fuse. All that's left is to switch it on. Fingers crossed this works. Be light. I'll never take electric lights for granted again. Now to head back into the hotel. It's absolutely freezing down here. What's that noise? The sound is coming from the open window on the second floor. I believe that's the window for room 8. It could be someone in trouble. I should hurry up there. Otto, what on earth happened here? Why are you tied up? Give me just a moment. I'll remove the tape on your mouth.
Oh, bless you, Liebke. I am so glad to see you. I thought I was going to die like this.
You look like you're freezing. I'm going to get you untied. I just need to find something to cut those ropes. A knife.